With Domo's Custom Regions tool, you can set up a map with regional groupings that match your business regions. This is really important when your sales regions do not align with single state boundaries, and you want to visualize your regional performance on a map. To create a custom region map, navigate to Admin Settings, click on Company Settings, and then select Custom Charts. This is where all the custom maps and charts in your instance are stored. Next, click on Add Chart and then select Create Regions. In this case, we want to create a region out of the United States map. We'll click Next and then pick the dataset that includes states and some kind of aggregation level above that, which in this case is the US State Region dataset. Now we want to specify which column includes our custom regions, which is already labeled region. And for our subregion, we want to pull data from the state column. And then we'll click Next again. Here is where we can decide how we want our map displayed. We can choose whether or not we want lines to separate the states in our regions, and whether or not we want to show subregions not included in our dataset. Lastly, we'll review our custom regions and then click Save. To use these custom regions, we'll bring our state map into Analyzer. In the Chart Picker under Custom Charts, we can now see the United States Regions map. Once we select it, we go over to the Area Dimension and drag it into the Name field. And now we can see the sum of revenue divided by our custom regions. Customize your map regions in Domo to fit your unique business needs.